What up, Trump? What up, Demon? Hey, you already know who it is. It's the Triangle, aka Illuminati. What's good? Hey, side note, you know, hey, we had to hit you with that COVID to let you know it's real. But hey, on the up and up, you know, we got this election coming up. I really need you. I really, really need you to make sure you win. Alright? Because we let you slide, you know, on millions and millions of dollars and only giving us like $700. You know, that was a little hookup, but we need you to win because, you know, we got this real estate game popping, you know, New York about to, we trying to gentrify the rest of that. What else? It's just a lot of stuff, man, and we need you to fulfill your end of the deal home. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm gonna call you on three-way with Russia. We gonna go down a list of stuff that we need to do. Alright? And stop saying stupid stuff. You know, why you even want to do the debate, bruh? Like, you was supposed to do the debate, but you going on rallies and stuff? Spreading that COVID. I see you. Alright then, but we just had to let you know, we got our eye on you and stuff, so I hope you win. I hope you, bruh, you don't want to see what's going to happen if you lose. You know what I mean? So I need you to stand by and be ready. Alright then. Alright, Demon, holla. Hey, this me again. This Illuminati. Hey, I have to leave you another message. I ain't gonna call you no more after this. But you've been looking a little orange lately. So we gonna send you, some cover girl. I think you shade like 24. We need you to put that on your face, your ears, and your neck. You know what I'm saying? Because whoever doing your makeup is not blending and you making us look real bad. You know what I'm saying? It don't matter what I have on, cause I stay hooded all day. I keep my hood on. But we really need to make sure that your lip gloss is popping, bro. Cause you on camera with that light. They ring them ring lights, bro. Like you really orangey. But anyway, I ain't want nothing. I hope you win though. Yeah. You know, the Simpsons, you know, they got sources. You know what I'm saying? And we already told the Simpsons what was up. So if you want to manifest your destiny, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. All right, then. I'm saying too much. All right, then. Peace, Demon.